We live in our fifth wheel full time, so we have to hook up our home to our truck. Once a pin box connects to the hitch, we do a brake check, unplug the power cable, then roll it up by using a reusable zip tie to keep it in place while we take it to the back of the truck. Then we are ready to travel to our next location. Follow us to see more of our adventures.